Hello guys, welcome back to Dragalia Lost. I'm here to do the Omega level 1 raid and level 2. One, partially because I need it for next tenfold, and by the time this was recorded, yeah, that's the whole summoning tragedy would have already been uploaded. But anyway, let's just go for it. That mini looks pretty whack. Just like Marie, but somehow more whack. I don't get it. Anyway, I'm gonna get turned into a puppet in a second. Hence why I had my support up, because we're not gonna need her early on. Didn't mean to do that. This music is pretty swag, by the way. I'm getting a little bit lag, because I'm gonna play it in a little bit higher quality. Just for the intro scene, because I forgot that last time. Yeah, I gotta keep track of into the slot. She shows I have to be spirit. So the mushrooms.
My beautiful body.
Interesting, so she can turn two people into a doll. Definitely interesting boss, so that's why I'm not sure how level 2 will go. But I'll turn down the graphics for this one so it doesn't lag as much. I'm actually not sure if she even inflicts freeze, but she definitely doesn't inflict bog, so works for me. Well, that point it was gonna be true. Alright.
How did I come to know defeat?
Belching drink!
Ah, God.
Enjoy!
Feels bad, man. Seriously? No.
I vow to do my best.
Feels absolutely helpless, man. It's OP, then she does that attack and then hits her one. Okay. I'm gonna retry at this point.
My heart is broken.
It's broken. Oh no.
Oh, I'll take fine care
care of you. Become my doll.
Not this! They got turned into a doll!
Let the great summer experiment begin! That wasn't refreshing at all.
No, you're so close. Ain't gonna be able to do it, man. Feels bad. Being fun and stupid. Yeah. Can't go all the way with the day. I don't understand why.
Leap of the White Sparrows is ever at your service.
Let the great
Leap of the White Sparrows is ever at your service.
Disappointing.
I'm gonna have to bring in Ophemia. It's the only way. Oh, really? Oh, that energy shouldn't last long enough. Come on. I get stuck in that at all, and then I immediately die.
Again!
Damn it, if I didn't lose Ophemia, I think we could have got it. It's by the time you get to that point in the fight, she's already freaking turned two of your people into dolls, and you can't really defeat her at that point. No, you can't do it if that happens. Thing. Come on. I was seeing right there. Come on, game. Come on. Damn it. Eva would even attempt to try again. Shake my head.
Yeah.
city for a walk.
What the hell? Damn mushrooms is gonna go. I can't deal, man. I can't deal. Being playerless despite that death, I'll take it because screen is lagging, man. Still sucks how to lose someone. This is stupid mushrooms. God damn it. Literally, the range that they hit you with is so stupid. And then you get hit once, and then it's just like, you're dead. Ah, my goodness. It only took 3,000 years. Give me all that wormite. I need it. Thank you. And thank you to all these people. Waffle Dupe, Schneebix, and Elish. Or Elish. I don't know. Probably Elish. Okay, well, unless I decide to come back to it. This will be the end of the video. So I'll see y'all next time, I suppose.